Distance doesn't bother this guy. We call him EagleEye.
Trying to get the beast to wake up. Oh.
Unquestionably the best shot maker in pool today.
He's such a frightening putter. Look at that. Flash down to the pocket.
So tricky. He's trying to bank it.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. This guy is having form like you wouldn't believe.
Simple things, right? Oh. No! Good shot.
Oh, that worked. Oh, that's great.
Look at him. Look at him. Didn't waste 2 seconds to decide. This is all about heart. Don't panic.
Oh, wow. How about that shot?
They need to make contact with him big time. Nice shot.
Oh, yeah.
Nice shot. That's going to spin too.
Send it towards the nine. Look at this. Look at this. Wow. Sure, not waiting. Look at this. Cut the paint off the ball. Super shot. Difficult shot, but an immediate win.
One more nine ball for a spot in the semis. Yes. There it is.
Yeah, he stunned him. The one ball still went in.
Look at this. Perfect break. Look at this break.
Look at the English on that ball. He might make this ball. Don't tell me. Jayson Shaw, the miracle walker. Got it.
He's drawn out. Wow. Oh my God. What a stroke. Oh, what a shot.
What a stroke.
What a shot. From this distance, all he can really do is make a good hit. I mean, he'd like to cut it in, but that's a pretty tall order.
Oh my God. Unbelievable shot making from Jayson Shaw. I mean, we should be used to it by now, but you're always surprised when someone can pull something like that off.
You know, I was very frustrated that I scratched on the first ball and Dennis Hatch is clapping, shouting good shot. So that's why I acted like that, just to give it back to him, because that's very unsportsmanship.
He just put Dennis Hatch in jail. There ain't no key to this shot.
It's in.
Good call.
Does he have a shot on the two?
Oh, yes, he does.
Good layout. This is a roadmap.
Jim, with Jayson's skills, this is a sure thing. Triumph at the Alexandra Palace.
Well, nine ball. The cue ball came back through. That counts. Struck poorly. Nine ball. Look at there. They five on the money. Five and the two went in.
One's coming cue ball.
Here comes the nine.
Oh, the nine.
Oh.
People love it.
That's the nine. Yeah.
Don't gamble now. Unless you can... Unless you can do that.
Another awkward layup.
Oh, what a shot that was.
team up with
that. Look at that.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
wow.
That was a shot.
Wow.
We did make it. Look at that.
What a
shot that was. Oh, boy. Banked it in.
Sorry.
I didn't see that. I mean,
crush it. Lose accuracy. Wow.
Oh, no. Oh, right now, it's all Jayson Shaw. Look at this shot.
This guy's only the straightest shooter in the pool world.
That's true. Boy, oh, boy. Even a shaving Palmer hat. Watch it there. Yep.
Somebody needs to remind Jayson Shaw that he's human.
Yeah, Shaw was not bluffing and playing poker. He was saying, you shoot it or I will. Unless he makes it, then he... Wow, and has position.
All right, but they know that he said it.
He tried to make it, he made it. And Jayson Shaw coming with the shot.
Listen, you done it once in the game and they gave me a foul, so why is it any fucking different? Any fucking different?
He's right.
You already got one foul in the game because you done it and you done it again and now they give it
right,
to
though.
You. It's bad fucking
youth. I think he and was the original. The way he plays his style, he was the original Jayson Shaw.
They're similar. They're very similar.
Oh,
wow. That was... Yeah, that's the
healthcare combo, but... No, if he bumps that out, that's great.
What Earl Strickland said to me, and this was going just last year, he says that young man right there is going to be a world champion. Earl just fouled, he's going to give that back away, and Jayson goes to the hill.
I like this shot. Inside angle is going to hit
you really, really.
Yeah,
let it bend, though.
Yeah, it's got it bend. It's like a mass head.
Boom, look at you.
Light up.
Oh,
I made it. Wow.
You cannot leave him.
No, you're right.
I need to.
No beef. No,
no
beef.
Nothing.
You're right.
Yeah. How is that?
Okay, slow down. Slow down.
Look
down.
At this.
You want to go?
Oh, you got the bank.
See you later.
Okay.
I'd probably say my firepower is my strongest part of myself. A lot of players, they all strike the ball good and play good, you know, but I think a pocket ball is better than any other player. That's just my opinion, you know.